this place only just opened like half an hour ago and the place is already starting to look packed. I chose this place because it has like this really pretty just interior in general and good coffee. Not just with cafes but anything, wherever you are. But since we are in Sunchon, my Sunchon tip is go on Naver Maps. Whatever it is you're looking to find, literally just type it in, like for example cafe, and it shows you like just a map of every single cafe on the map that you can check out, look at the pictures. That's how I found this place. Like, I genuinely was on the train here, I was just looking up what cafes I wanted to visit today. It's that easy. So I'm pleasantly surprised how many people there are. It's like people with families here, but I know there's like a place where you can put on like school uniform, and I kind of want to do that right now before anything else because I didn't realize it was going to be this hot and I'm wearing jeans. So I'm running around trying to find the place where you can get changed and rent like a school uniform or something. I don't think it's here. This looks promising. Psst. Did you study for this test? Let me copy off your answers. This is the fit. This feels so much better. I can feel the breeze along my skirt and my shirt. If you're worried about sizes, this is a size medium and this is a size large. And when I asked the man who works there, he was like, do you want a large or an extra large? And I'm like, I think I'll stick to the medium, but he was half right. This is cute though, I like it. But yeah, one of the purposes of this vlog is to just show you guys, like, you can have fun by yourself. Like, I'm literally having such a good time just by myself walking around in a school uniform around this film set. You don't need to, well, having friends is nice and stuff to take pictures of you, but you don't need to. This is definitely like the prettiest and cutest uniform I've ever worn. But then again, like, British school uniforms are kind of known to be horrendous. I think the most horrendous one was like a maroon sweater, and underneath we had to wear a yellow collared shirt, and it was so ugly. I don't know if people actually live there, or it makes me feel like I've been transported into a real life drama. Now this is where I feel like my character would hang out, at the cafe. I just got flagged down again by some lovely ladies who are having like a friend outing. They're all in like their 50s and 60s. It's really cute, and they're wearing like school uniforms. They were like, can you take a picture of us? And then they were like, do you want us to take a picture of you? So there's ample opportunities for you to have strangers take your picture. I've always like dreaded when I've gone out to really pretty places and been by myself, but everyone's super nice and everyone's here for the pictures, so you'll definitely find someone to take a picture of you. So yeah, this is fun, having a good time. I think now, I've just toured the whole of the set, so I think now I'm actually gonna head to the National Garden, which is super, super famous and a must-see. So let me, I don't wanna get out of these clothes, they're so cute, but I have to go get changed, and then I'll see you at the gardens. Starting off strong. Look at this hill. So cool. Ugh, can you tell where I am? The sun, oh my god, the sun is just perfect. This park is actually huge. I'm gonna climb those mountains slash, mountains? Are they mountains? Hills? I wanna go over there and see the view and then just, oh, it's so pretty. It's so pretty here. I'm so glad I came.
The closer I get, the cooler it looks. Doesn't this feel kind of trippy? This is so cool. Okay, made it to the top.
And you get like a full 360 view. So this place was designed by Charles Jenkins, and he took inspiration for this garden from the city of Sunchon. So a lot of thought went into this, and I just noticed also they do like tours, like someone drives you around, but most people are just walking because it's such nice weather. This place is so huge, like I could spend the whole day here. Oh, and you can see the mountains here a little bit better. Like, I'm not sure if they're like, it actually looks like the mountains surround this place, which I really like.
These mountains go all along, like all along. Go down and explore a little bit more.
I feel like Alice in Wonderland. Oh my god, no! I just walked into a spider's web. Oh my god. And there's a spider. Okay. Sorry to whichever spider's day I ruined by walking through their net. Oh my god. Guys, the spider was huge. I dropped him somewhere on the floor. He's alive. He's alive and well, and so am I. I think that's my cue to leave. Okay, so now we're heading to the wetlands, which is yet another big tourist attraction. I just have to go back to the rose garden because it's so pretty and roses are my favorite flowers. So on our way out, we're gonna relax and calm down from our spider adventure and just look at the roses again. I feel like I'm in like one of those fantasy dramas slash movies. They did a really good job with this. Like, I definitely think if you're ever in the area or if you're wanting to do like a one day trip, definitely come to the wetlands. This is so pretty and I've never been to anything like this before. Like, I've been to nature parks, but nothing like this. Yeah, I'm gonna do some more walking around.
I can hear ducklings.
I'm so sad. This is the end of my day in Sunchon. Oh my god, look how cool. Look how cool this looks. Sorry. Anyway, this is the end of my Sunchon vlog. I am heading back now. I'd love to stay a little bit longer and just wander around, but I have a train to catch, so